We all love the Black Panther movie, so hopefully you won't tear my project apart like T'Chaka did when he killed. Did I just spoil it? Anyway, today we're going to be talking about transformation and how they are important in algebra. First off, what is a transformation? Well, a transformation, as the name suggests, is a change in the shape of a function. For example, you can stretch a quadratic function x squared into 2x squared. Algebraically, the equation for a transformation is afb x minus c plus d. It looks extremely confusing, I know, but I'll explain in a minute. Before we do though, I have to show you my awesome transformations project. Isn't it great? It is, don't flatter me. In this project, I had a whopping 79 transformations to transform. It was a lot of work, but it was so much fun. The five parent functions, the original equations of the transform functions that I will use as examples of transformations are x, log of x, square root of x, absolute value of x, and 2 to the x. The transform versions are these. Okay, so what does this stuff all mean? Well, in the equation I showed earlier, A stands for a vertical stretch or a vertical compression. A vertical stretch or compression means that the y value of a point on the function is multiplied by that number. For a vertical stretch, A must be greater than 0, and for a compression, 0 must be less than A, which must be less than 1. For example, in the function 2 absolute value of x plus 3 minus 5, 2 is the vertical stretch. On a table, you'd multiply y by 2 to get the stretch. Next, b stands for the horizontal stretch or compression. This is a bit confusing, but you basically switch what you do for vertical stretches and compressions. To get a horizontal stretch, 0 must be less than b, which is less than 1, and a horizontal compression means b is greater than 1. C stands for a horizontal movement, going to the left or the right. If c is less than 0, that means it goes to the left, and if c is greater than 0, it goes to the right. So in a graph like 2 absolute value of x plus 3 minus 5, the function is going left 3 because you're multiplying a negative by a negative to get a positive. Finally, d means up or down. If d is greater than 0, it goes up, and if it's less than 0, it goes down. In the example, the function goes down 5. Now that all the bulky stuff is out of the way, I can show what this means for my beautiful graph. First, we'll start with 1.5x minus 3.5. This is a part of the necklace of the Black Panther suit. What I did to get the result I wanted was make the slope 1.5. Then I moved the graph down 3.5, aka made the y-intercept 3.5. Pretty cool, right? Next, let's do square root x plus 6 plus 5. I move the function left 6 and up 5. This means c is negative 6 and d is 5, and I added 6 and added 5. This function represents the little eyebrow thing in the picture, like part of the mask. Third is negative 7 absolute value of x minus 5.9 plus 12. It looks complicated, but it's fairly simple. The negative in front of the 7 means that I reflect the graph over the x-axis. To show you what I mean, think about if you had a negative square root of x. If x was 4, the square root of x would be 2. Then you negate it to get negative 2. By doing that, you reflect it over the x-axis. In my function, I also vertically stretched by 7, went right 5.9, and went up 12. This function is part of the Black Panther suit's ear. Fourth, I did 2 to the x plus 1. What do you think this means? Well, it means that I simply went up 1, not left 1. If I wanted to go left 1, I would need to put the c in parentheses with the exponent x. The function represents the Black Panther suit's forehead. Finally, I did 6 log parentheses negative x minus 18 minus 9. Whoa there, that's a lot of parentheses. Don't worry, I got you. First, I vertically stretch by 6, so I multiply by 6. Then I reflect over the y-axis to get the negative. I then went right 18. You could distribute the negative to get negative x plus 18, and you'd still go right 18. This means I added 18. Then I subtracted 9 to go down 9. This function represents the shoulder of the Black Panther suit. Now that was a great journey.